Hi guys, this is your girl Rob, and I'm back with another video where today is Taco Tuesday, and I'll be having tacos today. So before I get started, why don't you hit like, comment, and subscribe? I have three tacos, chicken and beef tacos that I have today. I have spinach, onions, tomatoes, nacho cheese, and green olives. Okay, and we're going to say our prayers, and we're going to get it in.
Father God, we come together today once again. We say thank you. Thanks for bringing us together one more time. Thank you for this meal that we're about to receive, that you bless the meal. We ask you bless the hand to prepare the meal. Thank you for providing the meal, that you're taking everything out of this meal. I like you. In Jesus' name, pray, amen.
Amen. Forget my hot sauce. And also I have lemon lime and a cold glass of Coca-Cola. Can you bring my hot sauce? The Mexican. Not the 2 times spicy thing. So happy Tuesday, everybody. Having a snowstorm out here in Minnesota. Thank you. So let me get into this food real quick. And this is some Valentino Mexican hot sauce, and it's really good. Did you try this? It's not spicy. It's a little spicy, but it's got a really good flavor, and it's good. I think you will like it on your taco. Shell breaking. Thank you. I really like this hot sauce. I really like it when I'm frying my chicken. These tacos are so good. They are so good. And I know we make them all the time, but it's always something different that you can do to them, you know. Mm-hmm. Different things you can put on it that makes it so unique. Good. That's what you like? Mm-hmm. I feel like I can go for another one. After this, I'm done. It looked like I was pouring a lot. Four.
Yeah, four.
Thank you guys for watching this video. I didn't have much to talk, nothing to talk about today, but not much anyway. But why don't you guys hit like, comment, and subscribe? And I will see you guys with another video, maybe tomorrow or the next day. Why don't you have a blessed day? See you later.